Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, how are you today? I hope you're very fine. Before I start my speech, let me introduce myself. My name's Emma Delia from Tri Banguntapan Junior High School. I will give you the speech about the positive effects of Corona. Coronavirus has been striking the earth about 8 months. Nobody wants it happens because the people wouldn't be permitted to go anywhere. The factories have stopped their operations. It means many unemployment bridge. But do you know that we should notice one thing? Nature is taking the breath for no one, lives and goes into quarantine. The virus can manage to slow down the frantic pace of humanity. Cities that never sleep are isolated, without people on the street or factories working. Something impressive happened. The pollution levels are dropped. The fog in Wuhan, the city where coronavirus spread, it had forced the authorities to suspend public transport and close down local business. Almost 2 months later, our quality increased by 21.5%. But it wasn't only in Wuhan that the skies turned blue. It was all over in China. Satellite image for NASA and European Space Agency online. The decrease in nitrogen dioxide over China is striking. That shows that besides negative effects, there are also positive effects of Corona. In Indonesia, online training spread to give the best service on their customers that in quarantine. Could we say more positive effects of Corona in Indonesia? More positive effects Corona in Indonesia. First, the air pollution in Indonesia have dropped. The second positive effects is that we can have more time with our family. Then, the third of positive effects that we feel is self-development. In a fact, COVID-19 has many positive signs that we can feel, but I wish it would be end soon. And I'll outside healthy finally. I will say, don't give up for these situations. Thank you for your attention.